This is my science project, and this contraption here is a pendulum, and we're gonna have two types of soccer balls, a flat and a pumped, and see which one goes farthest. So our question would be, how does air pressure affect a soccer ball? This is our high pressure ball, and it is 1.1 bar. This is a mark we made on our stick, so we know how high to raise this, so it's the same every time. So I'm saying that's about 23 feet and 11 inches. A tape measure is for measuring the distance of the soccer ball kicked.
From?
From the pendulum.
So we did our experiment and I learned that my hypothesis was close to being right. My hypothesis was that more high pressure balls would travel farther than flat balls, and most of our high pressure balls traveled about 74 feet, and our flat balls traveled a very short distance, which was about 61 feet. Some had strange results too. One flat ball went farther than a medium pressure ball, which astonished us. I think we could improve our experiment by building a stronger pendulum that might provide more force to the ball, or we could try having a ladder and dropping the ball and see how high the ball would bounce back up.